Me and my dirty mind. Ding, 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 ding. Right, guys, we're just going to have a quick look at this. It's called Bright Memories. Titanium shotgun. Okie dokie. That one'll do. We're just going to continue. I'm actually not beginning it from the start. It's just a quick look to show you guys whether or not I start playing with it, you know, the game. Oh, he can't. Oh, that's gutted. Got a weapon there. Gutted. W and space bar, alright. I need to. Can you run across the wall? Yeah, there you go. Oops. I'll get used to it. You know, it reminds me a little bit like Titan. Whoops. Whoops. Right, okay. What's that? Hey. Oh, Kikoka. There it goes. It's like Lara Croft, only prettier.
Director Chen, an airliner engulfed in flames just passed overhead.
According to the satellite data, that area is experiencing strong electromagnetic interference. Be careful.
The village is flooded, and there are high voltage lines still in the water. How do I get to the opposite shore?
Well, your power unit contains a particle wire ejection system. Give me a minute while I remotely unlock it.
Alright. Okay. Oh, I like that. That's...
Shelia, there are several enemy ships closing in.
What should I do?
The ship's armor is weak. You should be able to sink them.
Thank you. it's quite good, this, actually. Obviously, I'm just having a quick video of it. So there you go. I'm just going to call it a day now and see how it goes for the future. If I play it, I play it. If I don't, I don't. I probably will, actually. Very much like Titan. Yeah, I like that. We will be playing this from the beginning, I think. Give you the full taste of the game.
Shelia, there are several enemy ships closing in.
What should I do?
The ship's armor is weak. You should.
It's a lot more harder. Takes some getting used to. Oops. Alright, okay. Right, guys, yeah, I'm definitely going to call it a day now. Yeah, I thought there's a shooter in it. It reminds me of, very much like Titanfall. Them kind of games. Crisis. He's not picking up weapons, certain weapons, alright. Right, guys, yep, that's the one. Anyway, that's Bright Memory, it's called. It's quite a... an in-depth game, how can I see how long? Well, it does do ray tracing. I can't do it on this. My computer's not supporting that. My other laptop will though, that supports ray tracing. Maybe you should, I don't know. Let's see. Let's see how it goes. Anyway. I think I'll just do sort of one out for the thumbnail. Skins. Yeah. Doing, doing, doing. Yeah, that'll do. The thumbnail. Oh. Right, okay. That's the thumbnail. Right, take care, guys.